You might be surprised by how easy it is to make crepes at home. Start by sifting pastry flour, sugar, salt, and whisk to combine. Milk. 2 whole eggs. Give the batter a really good whisk. Melt some butter over medium heat. Use a ladle to scoop a portion of the batter into the pan. Cook for about 1 minute, gently flip the crepe, and cook for about another minute on the other side. You're now ready to add any filling you like, and you're ready to serve.